Hello there and welcome to episode 5 of Tall vs Small. Today we are here at Wickham Tennis Centre. So I'm here with Lucy, ladies tennis captain. So how can you get involved?
It's pretty easy to get involved. Just find us on the Facebook. We've got Tennis Club Facebook page. And all the contact details are on there. We have practices every Monday night at 6 o'clock, and it's pretty cool. You get to come in, practice indoors, so it's no rain, cold. It's pretty warm in here. So
I'm here with Jared, the men's tennis captain. So how's your season going so far?
Yeah, it's going pretty well. We're doing really well. We've won our last 3 or 4 matches, I think, and we're doing well. We're still in the cup match next week, so we're hoping to do well in that as well.
Solid effort, and obviously you've got a coach this year. Do you think it's made a difference?
Yeah, it's a lot more leaded with Tom around. Obviously, you can see that we're all enjoying it pretty well as well. So good.
Good stuff. Thank you very much. Mark, you've chosen this. Yeah, we've gone against all the rules, and you've chosen tennis as your sport.
I have indeed, yeah.
How are you feeling? Are you confident?
I don't know. I think I'm going to go with a change of tactic this time because I've been bigging myself up a few times. It's just not worked out, has it? So I'm just going to be quiet and just see what happens.
Good stuff. Connor, do you want to talk us through your outfit first?
Last week, Mark gave a little Liverpool spiel about coming back in some Champions League final or something. I don't know, but I do know that Chelsea beat Liverpool at the weekend. It's just a little psychological mind trick to get inside of Big Ed, because I think he's going to win this one. But I've said that before, and you've lost every time, so we'll see, won't we, Mark?
Well, we'll see if it'll give him the edge. We're going to go best of 5. Good luck, both of you. Go on, Swain. Not seeing things, Sweeney has won at all versus small. Sweeney, that must feel good.
Oh, I feel absolutely over the moon, mate. That Chelsea kit did nothing, fella. Absolutely nothing. This is the start of something. I took a different approach this week and it worked, so we'll stick with it. Come on.
Confident man, 4-1 down. Odd, but we'll go with it. Connor?
The different approach is picking a sport I've never played. We're going snowboarding next week. Good luck, Sweeney.
That's not true yet. We're still waiting to find out. And he'll